What's up, everybody? So, here's going to be another installment of A Day in the Life of a Struggling Comic. Now, I am back on my way to work on the interstate again. It is 5 after 8 in the morning here on a Friday. And rainy here in Ohio. About 40 degrees, a little chilly. But I've realized something, that this drive to work, it's an easy drive. I mean, I basically get on the interstate and I'm there in about 20-30 minutes depending on traffic. But this is a balls against your forehead kind of drive. There's nothing to do. And I'm so tired. Like, I slept like shit last night. It's just one of those mornings. I work in sales for sheds. So anytime it's raining, like, no one's coming to my lot. No one's gonna, no. But, again, just on the road. My manager is working on getting me more shows. I should have an update for you next week, by the end of next week, hopefully. I don't know what's been going on. Shows have been kind of few and far between. And it's not just me, really. It's all the comics that I know signed to the same label as me. I don't know what it is. It's definitely not the label. Don't get it twisted. I'm not saying that. Don't twist my fucking words. I have full faith and confidence in Tim Loss, my manager, and TL Entertainment to be able to get me shows. That's why I signed with them. But, you know, it is what it is. It's the entertainment business. It can be a fickle mistress. And I hate the interstate. So many big rigs, like, it's just, it's insane. The amount of big rigs that are on, and when it's rainy, all they do is they like box people in, and you just get douched with rainwater coming off the road. It's not like it's raining hard. It's a kind of an annoying, misty type of rain, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, just chugging along here on the interstate.
Go.
more you get. If you get to my VIPs, there's a lot that goes into that. Like, you'll get a special dedication on the podcast. You will also get a exclusive interview with me. You'll be on the show, and I will let you pick a topic that you want to hear and me do a video about. So you get a lot of access to the show. Now, for those of you that don't know how to get to my Patreon, it's patreon.com/ridehomerants. That'll take you right to the page. I'll put a link in the description of this here, so you can just go to the link in the description, make life a little easier for you too as well. So once you go there, it'll show all the tiers, and it'll give you a description of what you get in each tier. Now the AMAs that you'll see, that is your exclusive merch. Now the merch, you will get something every 3 months for the first year that you are subscribed. You have to be subscribed for the full year, otherwise you don't get it. Sorry, not sorry. But they do increase. Like, the first one, he starts out with, like, an exclusive sticker. Then it goes to, like, a coffee mug, then a t-shirt, hoodie, and then a poster. So they increase in value as we move along. But once you click on that, you will need to create a Patreon account to be able to subscribe. It's real simple. Email, maybe a phone number, your first and last name, and I will need a mailing address so that I know where to send the merch to. That's it. Type in your card information and you will be subscribed. Super easy. Now, I know not everybody's tech savvy, but I wanted to get that out there. That, you know, it is easy to do. It does help me, but I want to get back to YouTube as well. So, if you do subscribe to the show, like I said, you're getting a lot. You're getting bonus content. You're getting behind the scenes. And the All Access level starts to give you the behind the scenes of how my show is made and what goes into it. I got a lot of videos up there. Get merch. Get free merch. Who doesn't love free merch? And you are also, if you sign up for the VIP, you're going to get exclusive access to the show. You're going to be on the show. We're going to sit. We're going to have a little chat. We're going to make it fun. You're going to get to pick a topic that you want to see me do videos about. And I'm going to give you a special dedication on my podcast, the Ride Home Rants podcast. It's that simple. So, do me a favor, go and click that link. I promise you won't be disappointed. Go and click the link, subscribe to the page, get some exclusive content. I also have exclusive interviews that are not heard on Apple, Google, Spotify, iHeartRadio. They're not heard there. They're only interviews that are heard on my Patreon. It's just another benefit you're going to get. You're going to get stuff that nobody else hears. Once I get enough people, I will be doing live virtual comedy shows and doing stuff for you guys too as well, to give back. I like to go live. I do it on my TikTok a lot, but anybody can join that one. I want an exclusive live experience